imagine that the Prophet, peace be upon him, did not teach anything outside the Quran. Imagine that for a second. All you had was the Quran. But for some odd reason, everyone, conflicting political groups, conflicting theological groups, they all follow the hadith. Sunnis and Shias and Khawarij. Yeah. The Umayyads, the Abbasis, everyone. So how can we explain that? Why wasn't there a pious group of Quranists in the first two centuries?